Missing Clay County, Indiana man is back home safely tonight. Authorities say David Schroeder returned home last night. This after his family reported him missing in Terre Haute Friday. His family pressed police for a silver alert. Police say that his disappearance did not meet the criteria for a silver alert.